reaching out, but Grayson Waller might have earned a lashing of his own after those comments.
The following is a 2-on-1 handicap match. Making her way to the ring, Persia Parada.
And this was supposed to be a traditional tag team match with Parada teaming with Indy Hartwell, who is staying at her husband Dexter Lumis' side after what we witnessed earlier tonight. So surely, though, the women competing at Survivor Series this Sunday, watching closely because they may find themselves in a 2-on-1 disadvantage.
I've been in that numbers disadvantage, and, you know, you have to be adaptable. Persia Parada needed to get ready for this 2-on-1 with no time to prepare. I mean, if you can do that, you're made of something special.
Yeah, let's call it like it is here. This is really not cool from Indy Hartwell as far as I'm concerned. I get it, your hubby's in hospital, and if you're into that whole love and romance nonsense, then go look after him. But you are throwing your best friend, Persia Parada, to the wolves here. You should be shoulder to shoulder with her.
Oh!
Parada is now in a handicap match and getting beaten down in the process. Take care of business, Indy Hartwell. Don't go sitting around a waiting room for 6 hours so Dexie can get his x-ray.
I don't know if you noticed why Parada took her eye off the ball, up the aisleway. Her eye caught the onlooking eyes of one man here in NXT. It's Parada taking down the opposition, and I think you can lift your head up and see it is none other than Robert Stone.
The power broker of NXT himself, obviously scouting some talent. He has a real eye for talent. Look what he has done for the career of Aaliyah. She's going from strength to strength. Who knows who he's checking out tonight, though?
Yeah, and how could you miss that gold chain and well-oiled chest hair? Those fashion choices are definitely interesting.
Well, tag was made, and again, it is 2-on-1. And when it comes to Parada, a short career, but some big match experience.
Yeah, and first of all, Parada stepped up in this situation. Indy Hartwell didn't throw her under the bus. She was doing her best, and
no
speaking
way.
Of doing her best.
No
oh
way.
My God.
True powerhouse in the division, handling business on her own. Double Samoan drop there. Listen, a month ago, Persia Parada, as we take another look at this double Samoan, true powerhouse, really, really impressive stuff. She took Io Shirai to her limits not so long ago, and I think
Parada
she's done it.
Just took out two women by herself.
It is your winner, Persia Parada.